Playing pentatonics out of sequence and adding in upper extensions makes your lines more interesting. If I'm playing over B minor, so I skip the fifth here. I went up A at 9 and ended on the 13th, like that.